Next stop, the Archives Department, Chemical Division.
Hey, Gob.
Hey, Goob.
I finally got these rascals refrozen. Now it's ice cream time.
Well, hurry up, Pete. I'm so excited I can hardly work.
Goob, we never work.
Oh. Oh, hey, Boo. Did you come for ice cream day, too?
Oh, you want to know how water turns to ice? Well, looks like ice cream is going to have to wait.
Oh. Darn.
These guys could answer your question if they weren't frozen. They're real, honest-to-goodness water molecules. Two atoms of hydrogen for every one atom of oxygen. And there are millions of them in a single drop of water.
Attention, Storybots. The ice cream stand will be closing in 5 minutes. I repeat, the ice cream stand will be closing in 5 minutes.
Come on, Pete!
Come on, hurry up!
Okay, okay, I'm coming. Listen, Boop, you wait right here, and I'll be back with some ice cream in a jiffy. And then we'll get you your answer.
Psst! Over here! We could tell you how water becomes ice, but first, could you just turn up the heat? It's just so chilly. That's it. Just slide the switch to the right. That's it.
Hey, Boo, we brought you some ice cream, Baba. Freedom! We have a code 212. The water has boiled over and escaped. We need the Wrangler. Hi, Clara.
Which one of you jokers turned up the heat? Didn't nobody teach you that high temperatures give these water molecules enough energy to turn from ice into water into steam? What do you have to say for yourself?
Boop.
I guess you can't argue with that. Well, Boop, since you let them out, you're gonna help me get them back in. Safety first. Boop. Let's ride!